The velvet whalefish is a rare deep-sea fish species. The fish are found throughout the world's oceans in tropical and temperate latitudes. Their population is assumed to be small, with the greatest abundance in the western Pacific off Japan and New Zealand. They are found at varying depths down to 6,600 feet deep, depending on their life stages. Larvae occur in the upper 660 feet of the ocean. Adults inhabit the deep sea where the environment is cold and dark. Older individuals are typically found near the seafloor, greater than 3,300 feet deep. They grow to a maximum length of 15 inches, but they are more commonly found around 12 inches long. Each fish has small eyes, a large, slightly compressed head, and a large mouth with tiny teeth. Four free gill arches are present. The skin is tough, and the body is covered with tiny, embedded scales. Each scale has a small, single, central spine. This makes the skin feel slightly prickly. The lateral line, which is used to detect movement and pressure changes in the surrounding seawater, consists of small, round pores. Since only individual specimens have been collected, the velvet whalefish is thought to live a solitary lifestyle. Their feeding habits are unknown, but they are thought to feed on crustaceans by ambushing prey. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.